That is definitely a tornado right in front of me.